Hey guys, welcome back. In this video, we are going to get to some practical networking things, and this is all in Terminal. And so the first thing we're going to do is bring up Terminal. And first I want to talk about the ping command and what this means and what it does. So you can ping an IP address or a domain name to see if you can get a successful response from it. This is a great way, let's say you're using a web, this is just an example, if you're using a web browser and you're trying to troubleshoot if the web browser isn't working or if your entire internet connection isn't working, you might drop down here to command line and run a ping command on a known host that you know is always going to be up, for instance, google.com. And so that's exactly what we're going to do. So I'm just going to type in the command ping and then the address of what I want to ping. And I'm getting a response, and it tells us what length of time each response is taking to return to us. It also shows other stuff like the exact IP address, the server that it's reaching, and that good stuff. And this is going to just go until you close it, so just Control C to exit, and then it gives you a breakdown of what happened. So you could let this run for a while to see if you're getting any packet loss through your network card. And so that's what pinging does. So I'm going to clear this up here. We're going to talk about the command ifconfig. So on Windows, in command line, you have a command called ipconfig, and it spits out a whole bunch of information about your network configuration. In Linux, it's ifconfig, and it does the same thing. So I'm just going to make this a bit bigger here, and I'm going to run that command again. All right. So this is going to link our addresses here, or our network interfaces, and also any IP addresses that it has and whatnot. So the first one is going to be an Ethernet, which I don't have plugged in right now, and so it's going to be basically not working. This is the name of that interface. This is our local loopback. So this is like a virtual interface that runs that it has our local host address here, and it basically controls that. And then down here we have our wireless Ethernet, which we can see this is working as I've got received bytes. So RX basically means what you've received, TX basically means what you've transferred out. So that's how to read that. There's an IP6 address right here. And my IP address, or this is going to be my NAT address. And it gives IDs and stuff of the network interface device. And so that's basically how to use ifconfig. Sometimes this might be useful to see if you know you're getting a valid IP address from the router, and to see if it's actually working at all, which you can see here mine is. So I'm going to clear this. And what we're going to go over now is a command called tcp dump. It's a really powerful command line packet sniffer. So it can analyze the packets that are, going in and out of your computer or your network. So first thing we need to do is install it if we don't already have it installed. So sudo apt-get install tcp dump. It's probably already installed, but just in case, gonna make sure. And it is, and it's the newest version. So this is a big command line tool. And I was going to do more stuff in the video, but I think we're going to cut it off after this command. So what we're going to do is basically just run the command tcp dump. We don't have permission to capture on that device, so we're going to run sudo tcp dump. And this is capturing all packets that are coming in and out of my computer, and this is just going to run until you cancel, so I'm just going to cancel here. Now, as you can see, that was a pretty big output, And so what we can do is we can only capture a certain amount. So what we're going to do is that. So what? How we do that is basically using the tcp dump command with a C. Let's capture 10. And that's good. All right, I've got to run it as sudo tcp dump dash C 10. So this is going to capture 10 packets. And that's all it's going to do.